Thank you. Some new developments tonight in a deadly crash in Hardin County. State troopers confirmed the driver of a car was killed at the scene. Now, the crash happened about 2:30 on Highway 92. DPS says the driver of a Silver Toyota was heading south when they veered off the road. Troopers say the driver tried to overcorrect, causing the car to skid across the highway and then crash into some trees. Troopers have reopened Highway 92.